So many guys today use this tag of introvert as an outright lie. I'm about to say it, and I don't mean no harm, but so many guys today are using the tag introvert where the tag loser would have been 20 years ago. That doesn't mean you're a Madden King. That means you're a bum. This means you're a loser.